Golden gives birth to Green Poppy, and only three others exist in the world. Before we continue with the rest of the video, we could use your help. Click the like button to help spread word about Watch JoJo Animals, and also be sure to subscribe and click the notification bell so you don't miss our future videos. For those who have had the opportunity of witnessing the birth of a newborn, even if it's that of a pet, you will agree it is one of life's biggest miracles. Pups are the cutest of things, and they come in different shapes, sizes, and even colours. But like human babies show diversity, human pups can also be diverse. Genetics is one of the major things that determine how a newborn looks, but some medical conditions can also have an effect on its physiology. Whether it's the former or the latter, it could lead to some very interesting phenomenon, like this particularly interesting case. What's the most bizarre-looking pup you've ever seen? This green pup definitely has to be one of them. Yes, you read that right. It's a green-coloured pup. What's the odds of that? Almost unlikely. This particular puppy is one of the only three of its kind ever born. If you are one for theatrics and an avid fan of the Marvel movies, you might be eager to name this green cutie after a movie star, the Incredible Hulk. But the owner of this rare pooch decided to name him Forrest instead, which we are totally fine with, since it tells the story of this pup just well too. This rare pup is a golden retriever. Even a normal one of its kind is cute on its own already. But a golden retriever with the type of exclusivity Forrest has is even more charming. You will agree that when you compare pictures of the dog with normal coloration and that of our rare green beauty. For those who own the dog or have enjoyed some cuddle time with a retriever, you will totally agree with this. But even if you haven't, a simple look at some pictures will just melt your heart. If you have a mind like mine, you might already imagine if this rare dog was a mad scientist's creation or a rare cross between a golden retriever mama pup and a space alien dog. Before you let your imagination spin too far, this case has a fairly simple scientific explanation. The dog results in a medical condition which occurred in its mother during pregnancy, when a bile pigment finds its way into the dog's placenta and mixes with her amniotic fluid, staining the pup's coat. What you get is this cool feature. It is also not a permanent feature if you are hoping to see a giant green dog strolling in your neighbourhood one day. As it were, the green pigment is already fading off after just a few rinses. If you are also hoping for a special witch dog with magical powers, this might be a downer for you too. But all the same, we are happy for the rare opportunity to see this cool effect. While we were hoping that the green pigmentation meant that this dog was going to grow up to have magical powers, we will settle for him growing up to be the most adorable pup that he can be. We do hope he finds a loving family too. Even though the fur coloration is merely a temporary medical malformation, we can't help but think this dog is one special dog. But in any case, we wish him all the best.